Did you know that Figma was locking us in, that Sketch has a solution for this now, and that there's an even better and more open design tool out there? You could import Sketch files into Figma. That wasn't a big problem at all, but you couldn't do that in reverse. But now you can, because Sketch kinda hacked or whatever, but they figured out how to import the Figma files into Sketch. To be honest, I didn't open Sketch for a long while, but still it's pretty cool that you are not locked in anymore into Figma. But there's an interesting other tool called Penpot, and the advantage of this tool is that it's open source, which is pretty cool, I think, and you can even self-host it. So you aren't dependent of servers from a company, and they are working on a plugin system so that the community can build their own favorite design tool. And I think this is a really, really good step, and I'm really hyped about this. Of course, it doesn't have all features of Figma yet, but yeah. There is auto layout now, which I want to show you now, and it's pretty, pretty cool, and it's for free. So this is Penpot, looks quite the same as Figma, and I build this responsive card here in a matter of 5 minutes or so, and I haven't used Penpot before. It's quite good. And the next great thing, an advantage, even better than Figma, is the new auto layout feature or flex feature. And here the advantage is that you can wrap your images, for example, like this, right? And then you can center it. It's way more code-based, and it's great for handoff to the developers. It's really cool. Check it out.